back in Pennsylvania. Out here throwing the striking pat perch, 65-pound braid. Boom. One off the deck. Nice little guy. Thanks for the fight. Got him. It's a big one. It's a big one. It's a good one. Don't jump me. Don't jump me. Don't jump me. There we go. That's a good one. Got him on the Strike King pad perch, popping style. That's a beauty. But I mean, specifically, you know, just makes it look like a little minnow. Mm. Just specifically trying to target, you gotta work. Like I was telling you, I've been out here for like over an hour, and that's only my second one, so.
Second one, oh, I see.
It's a grind, but it's fun.
Oh yeah, it is.
So.
Gotcha.
Sometimes it's just tide too. They bite better when this is a good tide for the topwater bite when it's going out.
Okay.
So it's a good tide.
I
Yeah. Now we're on the other side. We're over there. Now we're on this side. Let's see what's going on over here. Got him. Snakehead. Snakehead. That one, 9:45. Got that one, 9:45, we got our snakehead. Got him. Got the bass. She just sucked it under. Nice largemouth. Let her go. There she goes. When they eat that frog, you gotta wait for them. Wait till you feel that line tighten up, and then drive it home. Fish get a lot of pressure, they're real finicky. Don't just set the hook when you see them take it under. Wait till it tightens up. If they got it good, they won't let it go. Thank you. Black pad perch. Black popping pad perch, getting it done today. Let's go get him. Boom. Hit it on the fall.